Man, this ain't really good to go, Angel. A little miserable light on the subject. Hey guys, it's your boy Andreas, man. Mr. AKA Baby! Welcome to the Vampire's King Gaming, baby. With me, the Vampire King. Today we got unboxing and slash review on this I got on Amazon. I gave it twice. I'm surprised. And it's called Disney's Shadow Kingdom. By Bando Games. And I guess it's pretty cool. You can like, see the background here is the castle, the village here. And of course, this familiar character that people know and love is, well, Mickey Mouse. The legend and the iconic character himself. His name is gonna open this bad boy up right now. And let's do it. I saw this on Target before, and I gotta say, the end artwork's pretty good too. It's purple, guys want to get this game, you get an Amazon or Target. That's a great game. And I love Disney so much. I recommend you get this game because it's a Disney game you love so much, and it's my one favorite thing too, because the board games and ones that I love there are Disney themed board games of a collection. So, and that's all my vampires. You can take this. Now that's it, the camera. Alright. Alright, and I really all of these things are cute. Of course, there's Mondo Games on top here. And Disney Shadow Kingdoms. Context is down there, which is good. And is players and two players, ages 18 plus, and on timer is 10 to 20 minutes, which is a quick. Yep. And it says, a mysterious shadow has fallen upon once magnificent kingdom, and only you and your partner can hope to spare it once for all. Team up with your favorite Disney heroes as you search for Mandy's Mons of Magic. But beware the evil monsters to where they lurk in the darkness. In this quick, easy to learn card game, two players must work together to explore the shadowy kingdom. All without speaking or hinting to one other about the location of some cards. only by paying close attention while analyzing memory and strategy can our heroes hope to succeed.
So it is. Now let's open this up.
Shadow has overtaken a once magnificent kingdom from its caretaker, wish to issue a plot for help to any brave explorers while scouring the world streets of the lost remnants of magic. Colored by the chance of adventure, you and your friend will represent vows to help stop Shadow from powering the kingdom and the habits with darkness. Yep, I know it. This is also a cooperative card game featuring dwarves, memory, and luck. Right. Of course, you spell up. Right. Of course, there's the game components. Stopping there. And it's a small book. I like it. Thank you. to be afraid of this discovered card. Randomize the card in the kingdom ring. Remove wish from the game.
Interesting.
And this is the doubt card. Like a mirror. have
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey's love. Mickey's lovable.
And I like this concept.
And person, when you discover the dancing polish, reveal this through the cards in your hand to your partner. Next up, we have Donald Duck. When you discover the nightfall, peek at the cards in your partner's hand.
Okay.
Next up, we have Daisy Duck.
Donald Duck's lovable.
And I really love all of these characters.
Pretty cool.
Like. And Daisy says, when you discover the winter warehouse, swipe a card from your hand. A card from your hand would be with one in the kingdom grid. Swipe the location of two cards in the kingdom grid. Okay. And last but not least, imagine what iconic Disney villains is Pig Leg Pete. Another legend, another one. And it says, when you discover the Golden Touch Cafe, reveal one card in the kingdom grid to both players. And that most of the deck. And you know. So that's everything. The setup as well. Thank you. gotta look at these and stuff. Well, I guess that's it. I hope you get this game very much, and I hope you get this game here soon. So, please leave a DC fan, and if you're a DC fan like me, you can get this game talking to us. I really appreciate it. Love it so much. But I like your thing to stop by from this vampire's cave when we have fun with Disney games. Two-player games, aka co-op games, Disney theme games, and mostly fun Disney games. Not bad ones, only good ones. And I'll see you all next time, my vampires. Get your vampire game on.